Today on the Edgy Veg, I'm going to show you how you can wrap up your wraps in collard greens. Oh, a dead one. So salad wrapped in salad is kind of a raw food staple. It's also really, really great for anyone that has a gluten intolerance. It just consists of taking a collard leaf and wrapping whatever you would put in a normal wrap in there. So you want to take a leaf that is like medium size, medium to large size, and you're going to just flip it over and just shave down the spine. And this will make the collard a lot easier to wrap. But make sure that you don't go through the actual leaf, because then you'll have stuff oozing out your wrap, and that's kind of not the point of a wrap. So you have your wrap. We're just going to cut off the excess here. Fill it closest to you. So the first thing you're going to use is hummus, and you can watch my episode here on how to make different types of hummus. So just fill up your wrap with the hummus, and I like to put whatever sauce you're using down first because it helps just the vegetables to stick to it. So then you can just pick whatever vegetables you like. So today I'm going to use some cucumber and some beets, because beets go well with sweet potato, and I have sweet potato hummus in there today. And then a couple sprouts, or you can do greens, whatever you want. So there you have it. Now, push it all towards you, and fold the end on your left in. And then just roll it. And while you're rolling it, keep pushing all the fillings tighter and tighter. And then you can just cut the end, and then you have your wrap. No more need for empty carved wraps ever again. You're welcome. So I want to know how you use vegetables in the unconventional sense. What do you use to wrap up your wraps in? What do you use instead of traditional pasta? I want to know. Leave me a comment below. So if you want to know how to make pasta out of zucchini, how to make sweet potato fries, how to make anything possible under the sun but vegan style, subscribe to Coral and watch the Edgy Veg. Yeah!